Here is the text of the memorandum signed this year, last month, on the 7th of May this year. This memorandum was signed by the two societies. It is signed by the president of today, by Philip Morris, and by the Russian president. And it is, as you can see, there are signatures here of the previous president, Professor Querlie, and president-elect Nicole Cohen. And here you can see that we have a translation here, of course. The European Society is the leading organization in the field of public health, which aims at the improvement of health and well-being of women with gynecological cancers, and realizing that the Russian society in Russia is one of the leading societies, professional societies of oncogynecologists. The ESGO calls to create the All-European Gynecological Coalition to overcome the gynecological cancer, which will be the leading platform among the leading organizations among in the countries associated with ESGO, in order to exchange ideas, practices, in order to promote gynecological oncology as a multi-profile discipline, in order to provide the possibility of training, education, exchange between the countries of Europe, increase awareness, and make the European voice of professional in the field of cancer heard in the world. What are the advantages of this mutual cooperation? You can see the access of the Russians for the Russian society, the educational resources of the European Society of Oncogynecologists. It is extended for the next year. Now, dialogues between the leaders of the European and the Russian societies and other European organizations, participation of the young members of the Russian society in the activity of the European Network of the Young Gynecologists in Europe. As for the term, it covers a period of 2 years, no less than that, and if there are no problems, then it automatically it will be extended for the next 2 years. And the final point here, there are no collections, there are no fees associated with financial compensations in relation to this memorandum. And the final slide, since the headquarters of the Russian Society is in St. Petersburg, the books are published, Leningrad, St. Petersburg School of Oncogynecology, and on one of the pages of the book you can find the text of the memorandum. Thank you very much for your attention.